uses, but the reason why I chose this one. part of it is the photo, but really it's the caption that it's the choir master, Mr. Coffin, took that photo, and I thought it was an amazing start to the book. This is the first picture that you see when you open it up.
Yeah, right.
And you don't know where this kid's gonna go when you look at this picture, but tell me a little bit about this period. This is pre, you haven't picked up a guitar yet.
Yeah, I have.
You have, by
now. Yeah. Really? Yeah, I'm playing guitar at this point, just about a few chords together. Because when I was trying to clear the pictures with all the photographers, you know, and that was quite an epic task, I can tell you. But with this is taken by the choir master, and he was the organist and choir master. And there'd actually been another photograph sent to me. This was obviously given to my parents at the time, because obviously I'm pretty young here. And to clear the photograph, I got onto the estate of Mr. Coffin. It was his son-in-law. And he said, I didn't actually speak to the son-in-law, but he said to the person who was dealing with this on my behalf, that he remembered Mr. Coffin saying, oh yes, I remember young Jimmy coming to the choir practice early, bringing his guitar to try and tune into the organ. So, where there was a will, there was a way.
This has to be
Yeah, it really is, isn't it? This is in about, I don't know, it's about 1959 or 1960. And I got headhunted out of where I live, which is a place called Epsom. Which is where I have a famous horse race in Derby. But I got headhunted out of there to play in a group in London, and this was the group in London. And the music that we were doing, which is pretty much what everyone was doing at that time, because as I said, this is a good few years before the Beatles sort of break in on the scene. And everyone was sort of doing rock and roll and doing sort of covers of American bands and doing Chuck Berry numbers and pop this is more or less Gene Vincent, because the name of the band is Ready Goes to the Red Cats, and we're doing music by Gene Vincent and the Red Cats, so it's pretty cool. Anyway, that's the first guitar. One of the interesting things about this guitar is that you see early pictures of like George Harrison. He's up in the north and we're down in the south here. And neither people know the others, but you see early photographs of George Harrison and he's playing the same guitar. So there were a few of them about me.
The reason why this photo spoke to me is because as a fan of you in later years, I recognize in this picture you already being Jimmy Page the rock star. This one, it was crazy to me because I don't know what's...